prophet. You need to see this.
Stage 3 is the final and most deadly element of the Seth colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Seth incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Seth Overhives will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Seth can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Seth will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it.
Clear! 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 Prophet! What the hell's going on back there? Jesus fucking Christ! Clear! Hold on! Just hold on!
Stay with me.
Psycho.
I'm so sorry, Claire.
Sorry? Michael, you have nothing to be sorry about. No man could have done more. Forgive me?
Of course I do.
Good. Then it's all right, then.
Psycho. Psycho, I'm sorry, but we don't have much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho.
Don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human, Prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing a suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. We all human, Psycho. And we all fought. Me, you, Nomad, Jester, all of us. We fought. Not the goddamn nanosuits. Now it's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now? Psycho. Michael, just so we're clear, this is gonna be a slaughter.
Too fucking right it is. And I'm gonna be doing the slaughtering. Like you said, boss, I don't need a suit. I don't need tech. Just need bottle, right? You take out the artillery, I'll bring in the VTOL. Go on, mate. It ain't the end of the world. Yet. I'll see you on the other side.
intercepting Max's encrypted info stream.
5% of estimated power apex. Vela 3 satellite has detected Hawking radiation at a distance of 1.2 AU. Solar spread telemetrics indicate white hole formation.
Prophet, this is Venom Command. We picked up the comm signature. We thought we could maybe help each other out. Seth Resistance is... Ah, fuck it. Look around. It's a shit show.
Venom Command, I'll keep it simple. I'm taking down those Seth AAAs. Any assistance is welcome. Otherwise, stay out of my way.
Roger that, Prophet.
Powering this artillery, I can control it.
Thank you.
artillery is disabled. Bring her in.
Roger that, Prophet. I'm en route. Stand by for some serious destruction.
Roger that. Moving to the next AAA.
Copy that. We'll hold position. Just give the word. Okay. That wrap. Dropship inbound.
Niner is down. We are gonna cook unless we get some backup. Uploading coordinates to anyone in the vicinity. Hey, someone out there? In the VTOL! Get us the fuck out of here!
Thanks, man. Back in the VTOL, loaded up to sell supplies. Go wild. It's all yours.
Prophet, this is Romeo India 6, ICV. Hear you're in the area. We're in a big pile of shit here. Any support from you would be welcome.
scene. We'll roll.
We need backup now, or this resource is gone!
All cell units conform to protocol 18, Zulu 6. Columbus Circle is Surface Zero. Be advised, all targets at Surface Zero are now tagged as priority threats.
Cell units? Max, you don't have a clue.
thanks. If you have any HVTs you want destroying, just mark it with your visor. Give us a few minutes to set up, and we're all yours.
Visor to mark the targets.
Thank you.
is disabled.
Hold it steady, Prophet. Coming in. AAA is down. Moving to holding position.
Great work, Michael. Moving to the next target.
Heads up. Seth are reinforcing.
Stage 3. Liberty Beam now at 28% of estimated power apex. White Hole Horizon is now measuring at least 18 kilometers. Umbilicus predicted to form imminently.
Prophet, Venom Command, we got you covered. Take out the next AAA. All units, priority asset requires fire support. Engage as necessary, over.
I'm in. One last time. Come on, Michael. Blow this thing already.
All right, just hold it steady. We're nearly there. Boom! She's down. I think we've pushed a hole straight through the Ceph defenses. We've got a window open all the way to the beam. Now just clear the LZ. I'm gonna put this VTOL down. Yes! That's for Ling Shan. That's for Aztec. Even if he was a villain. This is what you Yanks call a turkey shoot.
What do you call it?
Payback. Okay, I'm putting it down on the roof. I'll keep the engines hot for a fast getaway. Jump in the gunner seat. Come on!
Strap in tight. Had something on my tail for a while now. Might get a bit... Hello, lads! Okay, I'm gonna swing in between the buildings. Slow them down a little.
They usually work.
No idea. Fuck!
Keep them off our tail. Evasive maneuvers.
Don't give me that. My great-granddad flew Defiance over London. You got it. it! We're done! Never in the field of human conflict have so many ugly squids been utterly fucking splattered by so few. I got warning lights going off all over the dash. What's it like back there?
Multiple fires. Pretty beat up. No way she's gonna make it.
Okay. Can't risk a ground landing. I'll squeeze out what I can. Let's see if we can make the loose habit building. Should have a good view of the beam from there. Sound like a plan?
Let's do it.
Almost there! Come on! Come on! I think we... made it. Shit!
Get working on the engines. I'll hold them off.
Oh, yes, sir, Mr. Bossy Boots.
You done yet?
Yeah. I was just keeping quiet about it, seeing as you were having such a good time. No, of course I haven't fixed it yet. Twat. All right, I think we can get her flying again. Just give me a bit longer. Prophet, get in!
You've seen that before? What the hell is it?
Fuck no! Let's just kill it! Yeah.
Last time! Michael? Where the hell are you?